Hey everybody, coming to you from Fastlane Classic Cars here in St. Charles, Missouri.
Today I thought you might like a look at this 1968 Dodge Super B. And it's definitely an impressive looking example, so I thought we'd take a look at it here. Of course in 68, they had the quad headlamps up front, the nice blacked out grille. Big chrome bumper up here as well. Pretty nice looking hood on these cars. You can see how it has this body line that comes along the fender and then turns into the hood there. It also has a little hood bump in it. Very sharp. You can see just how slick the paint is on this one. Very impressive. It is riding on the painted steel wheels with dog dish style caps and red lines. All the glass and trim looks like new. It does have a black vinyl top on it as well. You can see that looks like new. Here we'll take a look inside. Still has the original door panels. Nice split back bench seat. And of course the rear seat to match. Still has the original three spoke wheel. And a nice set of gauges on these cars. 150 mile per hour speedometer there. And then a tack to the left. That is a tick-tock tack, so you have the tack on the outer ring with the clock in the center. Then you have all your auxiliary gauges across the top there. It is a four-speed car, as you can see. Just super clean in here. Even the carpet looks brand new. Very nice. And of course on the Super B's, you have these little indentations in the side. Pretty impressive. You have the Super B striping as well. And that carries on across the deck lid. Just a really impressive looking car. You know, it has the same shape as the Charger from the time. So you can see how the, you know, kind of Coke bottle shape where it bows out at the fenders. I've always liked the tail lights on these cars. Pretty cool. Nice chrome bumper out back as well. It does have dual exhaust with chrome tips. And of course this has an 8¾-inch rear. And I believe it has a set of sure grip gears in it too. But just a nice straight car all the way around. Very slick. And this one is powered by the original 383. Let's go ahead and pop open the hood and see what's going on under there. And as you can see, it's looking really impressive for sure. Nice factory style air cleaner with the 383 Magnum decal. They've got the block and intake and heads and everything painted up nicely. Still has the factory style exhaust manifolds. I mean, just really impressive under here. Even the firewall is painted body color, and that's looking just as slick as the outside. They definitely did a nice job on the restoration. Let's go ahead and check out the specs on it. Once again, it's a 1968 Dodge Super B. It's got the 383 backed by a 4-speed manual, set of 323 gears out back. You guys can pause and read all the details here.
Well, anyway, guys, I just thought you'd like a look at that one. I appreciate you watching and commenting and everything, and we'll see you later. Bye.